everybody gotta run. Swear I'm not off before I fall off. Just that drink talk, oh yeah. 15 front cars when I pop out, I run ATL.
What's up, guys? It's Upcome Sports back after 2 years of not uploading. Been really busy, just graduated college and got a full-time job, but I'm going to be trying to upload more consistently on the channel, and hopefully you guys enjoy, but I'm going to be doing a ton of sports content, some random stuff here and there, top 10 videos, going to try to branch out into sports cards as well, collecting, stuff like that, Madden, 2K, FIFA, but hopefully it works out and I can upload a little bit more, and yeah, let's get into the top 5 best sports cards I have in my collection right now. So to start off my top 5, I've got my favorite player of all time, Kobe Bryant. To me, he's the GOAT. We'll leave that up to debate, but really cool card here. The reason it's cool, I think, it's from 2000, so really young Kobe Bryant. It's got a nice look to it, Fleer Mystique. I don't know, I just like the picture on it. Got a nice shine on it too. Like I said, pretty early card from Kobe Bryant here, so that's why I got it at number 5. Definitely will be looking to get a Kobe auto in the future. Some really cool Kobe stuff, but for now, this is the only Kobe card I have in my collection. Next up, if you didn't already know, I am a Lakers and a Packers fan. Also follow some different teams, but mainly Packers and Lakers, so had to go out and pick up a Jordan Love RPA. This is numbered to 23. Nice patch right here. And I just like the look of this card. Don't really know what Jordan Love is going to turn out to be, but he's definitely got the potential. He's got a nice arm. Accuracy problems a little bit. And he does have a little bit of a turnover problem, but I do like the look of this card. Could be a huge card in the future if he gets a start and he starts looking good, but for now, it is going to be in my top 5. Now, this is a card that I really like, not just because of the look of it. Sorry, the protector's a little bit smudged. But Purple Wave Prism LaMelo Ball. Overall condition of this card is really good. It is off-center a little bit, which is why I haven't submitted it for grading. But similar cards like this of Luka and Trae Young have already popped off, so I really like the prospect of holding on to this one. Obviously, LaMelo Ball is doing really good this season. His team's on a nice win streak, so we'll see what happens. Really like the look of this card, though. Next up, I've got a card that I actually picked up mid-season. I had a different Kyler Murray RPA, sold that one to pick up this one. And I really like the look of this card. It's a white prism, out of select, RPA, numbered to 25, so really short print. Not many comps out there on this card, so I don't really know the value too much. Definitely I would say it's over $500. He is injured right now, definitely has a chance at MVP, so if he does win MVP, Cardinals in the playoffs, who knows the limit of this card. So I'll be holding on to this at least until the playoffs, but if you're interested, hit me up on Instagram. It should be at the end of the video, so let me know. Now, this next one is the only one of one I've ever had. I didn't pull it. I picked it up off eBay. I thought it was really undervalued at the time. Was able to pick it up as a Packers fan. I think it's one of the best cards you can have, at least for Aaron Rodgers. And it is going to be an Aaron Rodgers autograph, game-worn patch, one of one, two-color patch. I really love this card as a Packers fan. It is out of Panini Honors. I love that set. I don't know how you guys feel about that set, but I'll try to open maybe a hobby box or two eventually for the channel. But really cool card. Handwritten one of one. You don't see that very often. So it is out of 2009 Rookies and Stars. So pretty cool card right here, and that's going to be my number one card in my collection. So that is going to be my top 5 sports cards. Bring them around one more time, but let me know what you guys think. I just started in the hobby not too long ago, but I've got some nice pickups. Let me know what you guys have picked up, some of your best cards, maybe even your top 5 if you want. But Really excited to get to open up some stuff on the channel and show the pickups, maybe some trades. If you're interested in making any trades for any of these cards, like I said, hit me up on Instagram. And yeah, maybe we can get a deal done. But don't forget to like the video, leave a comment, and I'll see you guys in the next one.